Good morning, I'm meteorologist David Biggar in the KCRA 3 Weather Center. We are keeping track of the very warm temperatures we're seeing during the overnight hours and the hot temperatures we're expecting during the afternoon today. All this is because of, obviously, the high-pressure ridge has just been sitting over the four corners, and now it's starting to interact with a lot of different things in the atmosphere, and it's going to be creating kind of an interesting weather picture, especially for this morning hour. If you step outside, you might notice it actually feels pretty warm. Many locations are still in the mid-70s. Part of the reason for that is because we have that high pressure that's sitting right now just somewhere kind of over the Great Basin over into the Four Corners area. But around the high pressure, you get what's typical clockwise circulation. And so that starts pulling up a lot of this moisture out of the southwest, which is the monsoonal moisture we're talking about. So that's why it feels a little bit muggy outside. We're also looking at some high thin cloud cover today, and that's not helping with these morning temperatures. So we'll kind of have a touch of that sticky feel as we go through the day today, but I'm thinking that today, tomorrow, probably the hottest days so far of this week, and then we'll start to see some cooling for the rest of the week. So let me show this in Futurecast. Pick it up around 2 o'clock. So as we're starting to play through here, just notice that the high pressure is kind of building a little